You ride off into the sunset. You go back to Ted Turner. Because the next time you show your face around here, this time, Sabu beats you within an inch of your stinking, miserable life. Next time, he goes the whole damn inch.
Hello, ECW. It's your friend Cactus Jack bringing you tidings from World Championship Wrestling. What this belt here says is that Cactus Jack is one half of the best tag team champion in the world. And it means a lot to me. These people say it's the first belt, it's the first title that Cactus Jack has had in a long time, and indeed it is very dear to me. Not anymore! Not anymore. You might think it's nice for Cactus Jack to come in, give one of the performances of his life, lose, and walk away saying I still got a title. But it's not true. Bang, bang. Because tonight, I lost the three titles that I'd held for the past 5 years. Most suicidal wrestler, ugliest wrestler, and Jack Kevorkian's favorite wrestler. So there's one of three paths that Cactus Jack can choose. One, concede the title. Never pick it! Two, outdo Sabu, but looking at my battered body, it's not physically possible. And there's a third path, the road less traveled, that Cactus Jack must set his smelly feet upon. And that is simply to eliminate the competition. Eliminate the competition. Eliminate the competition. Sabu, I got nothing against you, except that you're this much better than me, but not anymore. How will you fly when you don't have a foot? How will you speak when you don't have a tongue? And how will you hear when you're not just missing half the ear, but the whole ball of wax? Bully, dangerously, you hurt my feelings, because when you were looking for the most gifted man to bring down WCW, you didn't call me. You've got a phone because I felt it three times, but you didn't call me. I'm sick and tired of being a family entertainer. There's such a thing as a contract in Atlanta where I come from, but it don't mean nothing to me, because one way or another, I said it before and I said it again. Mrs. Foley's little boy is coming home. Bang, bang!